Hello, parents, staff, and community members. The school district is now 2 weeks into the second semester. The percentage of students who have returned to our campuses has increased to 53%. I attribute this increase to the district's commitment to COVID-19 safety protocols, the ingenuity and innovation of our talented educators, and the district's tremendous support services available on every campus. The fact that nearly 16,000 students in pre-K through 12th grade have returned for the second semester is a testament to the confidence that our parents have in our district operations, particularly amid this pandemic. To the parents of students who remain in distance learning, I am grateful that the district is able to continue to offer you that mode of instruction for the remainder of the school year, if you choose so. My only request is, if you are the parent of a distance learner who is struggling, please consider reaching out to your child's teacher or principal and discuss the many intervention options that are available to help your child become more engaged and ultimately thrive academically and socially. As superintendent, a lifelong educator, and the father of a 5-year-old daughter, I am passionate about removing barriers so that every child can reach their full potential. Our district is seeing an increase in the number of female students dedicated to math and science curriculum. February 11th was the International Day of Women and Girls in Science. This annual recognition is an opportunity to promote full and equal access to and participate in science for women and girls. You'll learn much more about the district's STEAM and STEM programs by visiting our website, palmbeachschools.org. On our website, you will also see an article dedicated to the finalists for the 2021 Teacher of the Year and School-Related Employee of the Year. One finalist was selected for each of the district's 4 regions. The winners will be announced during a virtual celebration on March 30th. Congratulations to these 8 outstanding members of Team Palm Beach. And finally, Sunday is Valentine's Day. It will look and feel different this year. My wish for you, whether your loved ones are near or far, are living or have passed, is that the love you hold for them in your heart brings you great comfort and joy. On behalf of the A-rated School District of Palm Beach County, thanks for your support. I hope you have an enjoyable weekend.